Daiku Ami. Dichotomy means in your rhizome, in your basis or flower, stamens and stigmas. Both are come to the mature condition at different stages. Both are come to the mature condition at different stages. That is known as dichotomy. Stamens and stigma come to the mature condition at different stages. So that is known as the dichotomy. So this dichotomy is two types. First one is that protandry. First one is the protandry. Protandry means in a bisexual flowers, anthers are come to mature condition earlier than gynoecium. Okay? Or earlier than the stigma. So that is known as protandry, protandrus. Proto means before, andrus means androecium. So androecium is come to the mature condition before than gynoecium. So proto gyne, gyne means gynoecium, proto means before. In a bisexual flower, stigma or gynoecium come to mature condition earlier than the anthers or androecium. So that is known as a protogyne. Protogyne example is known as the dhatura, belongs to Solanaceae family.